Hey, I'm Lance Gatch, and this is Kevin Smith, and we're guitar players for Elevation Worship. Today, we're going to walk you through the title track, Here Is in Heaven, off of the Here Is in Heaven album. We're going to walk you through each part of the song and show you how it's done. So for this song, the guitars don't really come in until the first chorus, and we play the same thing for both choruses. He's going to play, start picking through some higher inversions, and I'm going to pick through some lower inversions.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The next section I'm going to talk about is verse 2. It's just one guitar player playing a simple arpeggiation. And this is how it goes. 2, 3, 4. So the bridge is a building type bridge. As it starts to build, there's going to be a finger tapping hook with the tone rolled off, a little bit of gain with the pickup in the neck position. And then simultaneously, Kevin is going to be playing a little picky hook.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And the last section we're going to talk about is the instrumental. It's just one guitar player playing really big chords, driving, while the other guitar player is playing a big kind of solo type hook that continues throughout the instrumental. And this is how it goes.
2, 3, 4.
And that's everything you need to know to be able to play Here Is in Heaven. I hope it was helpful.